guys. Today our trip is at Pasir Ris. So we going to Breaker 2. Pasir Ris Breaker 2. Okay. So now we are walking in. Once you enter the car park A, you walk straight, then you turn right and walk all the way straight inside. There's a nearby the toilet lah, actually. Yeah. So you see my friend, kancong toilet. Cannot handshaking when you want to fish. Okay, see you later, guys. Okay guys, so we set up our rod and we cast already. So there's a few rod over there, two rod over here. So later, 3 or 4 my guy will come lah. A bit late lah because they work finish late. So they on the way now. So far, just now there's a bite lah, but never eat lah, just a bite only. But that's mean this area is quite okay lah, still have bite. So we still waiting for
bite,
a big bite lah, maybe big bite. Hopefully, I pray today we have a CR, so we can show you guys how good is this place. I will give feedback lah about this place lah. Yeah, although this place a bit cramped, but you must be careful when you cast. You must look around lah, your blind spot. There's people walking or jogging, cycling. You must remember that lah. Because the area, if you can see from the video, yeah, quite cramped. There's a lot of tree over here. When you cast, your hook will stuck on the tree. So just be careful lah. Okay, so far the tide today is 2.6 or 2.7. So far okay lah. It's a good tide lah. So let's see later. If there is any CR, we will update you. See you.
Got a camera.
Now we at breaker 3 lah. Between breaker 3 and 2. Yeah. So far just now we at breaker 2, totally no bite. So we try to shift. So now we have our crew member Zaim, Mirul, my right hand man,
masih
and my Danish, my left hand man. Yeah. Then my wife, busy.
Are you not fine?
Yeah. And now we cast our rod already. So far I see the tide today quite good lah. The game also activity lah. Activity got 3 fish. So we can catch 3 fish only. 3 fish only. So just wait lah. Okay. Wait until later lah. Dah lah. Tak tahu nak cakap apa lah.
Tidak mati,
Hi guys, there's a CR by my brother, father. Kita nak pergi. Kami room.
Wait. Then now we still waiting for the next CR. For the catch report still one. So stay tuned lah for the next update. See you guys.
Do you have anything to say?
Stay tuned guys.
Uzaim. Danish. Do you have anything to say?
Next action.
Stay tuned. Hi guys. Okay, now we are going back already. Okay. So our CR still what I mentioned just now is one jahan, almost 4 kilo. So our next trip will be on the 27th of March at Rekanai. So see you on the 27th March.
Okay, let me roll. Ada apa nak cakap?
Sama-sama pasal tumpang ikan kat box eh. Sama-sama.
Okay guys, so ni ikan dia. Okay, 4 kilo eh. Okay, apa Danish? Do you have anything to say?
Just a good session eh. We'll see you guys on another session coming up soon on 27.
That's all?
Yeah.
Okay, okay guys, our CR is only just this. Okay, yang dekat jalan semua bidik.
Kak Lin, ada apa-apa nak cakap? Tak ada. Zaim main game lah eh. Macam biasa.
Paling penting kita minum dulu.
Okay.
Minumlah isotonic drink. Untuk tenaga yang baik.
Okay, see you on the other trip. Bye-bye.